Menopause is a normal transition in a woman's life from her reproductive years. In Canada, the average age of last period is 51. Most women have mild symptoms, but some suffer significantly. It is important for physicians to know how to help. The most bothersome symptoms are vasomotor symptoms or hot flashes. These can ruin quality of life. They can result in sleep disturbances. In addition, her mood can be low, she can have vaginal pain, and she can develop sexual dysfunction. Symptoms are a result of declining ovarian function. Many symptoms can be treated with lifestyle changes. The wonderful thing about regular exercise, smoking cessation, and healthy diet is that in addition to reducing hot flashes and improving her sex life, they will reduce your patient's risk of cardiovascular disease and cancer. There are numerous herbal products available for menopausal symptoms. Unfortunately, none has shown improvement more than placebo. Hormones are the most effective treatment for menopausal symptoms. Estrogen and progesterone can be used in a variety of ways to help: pill, patch, or transdermal gel. A careful discussion of risks and benefits needs to take place before starting a patient on hormone therapy. Some non-hormonal treatments have shown improvement for those women who shouldn't or don't want to take hormones. Now that you know that menopause is a normal part of a woman's life, but she doesn't have to suffer. Depending on the symptoms, there are several options that can vastly improve her quality of life.